I was riding my horse in the desert, tired and weary of mind, not knowing what I was searching for and not caring what I might find. When suddenly, there in the desert, my old buck stumbled, and to my surprise, he uncovered a world of dreams right before my eyes. There was an old tin cup, a battered old coffee pot, a saddle, a pick, and a spade. All that remained of the hopes of a miner and the wonderful plans he once made. A rusty old rim from the wheel of a wagon, the strings from a guitar he had played, giving mute testimony from an old 49er of the wonderful plans he once made. A handful of nuggets lay gleaming in the sun, right next to the gun he used to hold. You see, he had learned from a friend that the end of his rainbow was just a bag of fool's gold. An old tin cup, a battered old coffee pot, a good book from which he had prayed, telling the story of an old 49er, of the wonderful plans he once made. There was a faded picture of a girl there, too, in a pretty gingham dress, rested near a letter. A letter that told how a stranger had come along, taken her away, and her love for him had grown cold. Beside that old tin cup and battered old coffee pot, I knelt with his good book and prayed to the Lord, please take care of the old 49er and the wonderful plans he once made.